IMATA is the International Marine Animal Trainers Association. There is 11 awards in total for a whole conference, and I won 2 awards. One is the People's Choice Award, 2nd place, and the Behavior Training Award, 1st place. My presentation, the name was Follow Me, Using Mimicry and Lactation Reinforcement for Environmental Desensitization Training of a Nursing Sea Lion Pup. To make it easy, it was all about training the mother to communicate with the baby, to be able to train them in different environments using lactation for the baby. We took small steps, as all trainings we do. In the beginning, we started off with the mother calling the pup when we ask her to, and then gradually the mother started guiding the pup to us, and then the final step was to be able to take the pup with the mom wherever we went. The process was in total around 2 years and 2 months, and we are still ongoing.
I am very lucky to be able to work with these wonderful animals.